As the tragic toll of the pandemic continues to rise, the United States is facing ongoing shortages of medical supplies and generic drugs. It's now clear that the U.S. relies heavily on countries like China for a broad range of everyday goods, including everything from antibiotics and medications to computers and electronics. This dependence is particularly troubling in light of Beijing's aggressive strategy to dominate global manufacturing. And Americans are wary of China's motives, especially after Beijing's deceitful behavior at the onset of the coronavirus pandemic. There's a clear message for the United States: it's strategically unwise to keep relying on